copy everything. I just put that into Lamania to see the new artificial things. I hope the registration is going fine, I believe. Not sure actually. Alright, I'm still not sure if it is working. I guess. Yeah. So I just went into the menu to see any changes. In particular, I'm interested in the artificial changes. In fact, I got points back to spend. So let's see what's changing. I'm not actually sure why I exactly think. Oh, because the reset my account of the connection, I believe. So that means that battery engineer is the same. And I maybe have to change something here. And we are missing the new, I believe. I prefer to have it here. Thank you. So, what's different here? This is now scale with culture level, actually artificial level, which I think is important because now you have, at least you have 20 temporary spell points instead of 10, which is marginally better. I wouldn't use it anyway, but it's just not worth it. Now, this is the same, I believe. Yeah. Also the same lightning bolt. Now we here add before the creative atmospheres, which are not here anymore, but they compensate with some crystal level, max crystal level, and you know, this thing which was not there before. And this is the same. Yeah. Don't see any difference in. Oh yeah, now here there before there was the Uncanny Master, which is now by default, you don't get penalty. So now they added Spycraft and UND, which I think makes sense, although it's marginally important for an artificial anyway. Yeah. This is the same, I believe. Yeah, only 50% chances. So, yeah, here nothing changed. Yeah, although now you can take in power healing as like magic, you don't get to invest in private like magic. So, yeah. Yeah, let's see. I believe it's actually all the same. Yeah, they didn't update the automatic repairs to scale for with level, which I think is wrong. But whichever. Yeah, they should redo this line. Yeah, for Reaper at the very least. Yeah, so let's see the new Renegade Master Maker. Let's see the crawl before anything. Now you get for free each crawl, you get 10 hit points, oh yeah, and 5 positive spell power and 5 Reaper spell power. I don't know how I will add my I really like this this in particular, and also this, although I didn't use any of those. But I will miss it. I play like a caster, and I probably won't be anymore. You see here. Yeah. Well, I think I can use the regular file version. So, HP, good. Now you get the bonus in AC and basically shield as when you have elemental body or magic heavy armor. So I won't benefit from it since I have the neutral, I believe it's called. Yeah, the light one, so not very useful for me, but for the sake of going on. Oh yeah, I have to spend some work. And I can take any other support. What's happening? Why it doesn't work? Yeah. Probably something that this is to a man after all. Yeah, probably a lot of light. It appears. So yeah, now it works. I just will take the random five stuff just to see to take the core. Next core is kill that you have me to kill this one, which is a worse version of what we have here. I believe that was no, this is worse medium. And now we have series which take all the mathematics. I don't believe it before, and it doesn't use the actual pop version as a component, but you get the bonus from artificial knowledge potion. So and actually we'll cast that as a mass because it's with maximum level, I believe it 20 thanks to the artificial knowledge. Then we have 30 repair amp and 50 hit points. I think there's something that makes you take repair as cure even if you are not a wolf forger, so that 30 actually means thing. Also you get 50 hit points, which is amazing, and you get +2 to max dodge, which also is good for a tanky perspective. But even for a regular, I think I will take all of it because hit points, dodge, all good. I don't get the dodge, but still, I might change it a thread to get the elemental one. Ooh, rapid force still as an SLA. Well, still at 3 minutes cooldown, you won't get anything from mathematics, but still, you have both. I got this is on 3 minutes as well, yeah. So you can cast this, and when it ends, cast this. So basically, you have 1 minute, everything you need to take very less damage. Also, I can use also this, which still is a third section, and I have to hold down 2 minutes. So, 1 minute and a half, and then 30 seconds, and then I can use this again. Then, after our 30 seconds, I use this. And the other color, so pretty good. And the last one is Unbreakable Force Field, which is an SLA for a new spell, which for 6 seconds, so not much, you get -95% except on diving. This with 3 minutes cooldown as well. also get to country in Tengamara and Pastry Max Dodge when augmenting body. It is amazing training tank, pure artificial tank. I don't think that's feasible, but at least there's enough cap of tank, and the tank dies, you intimidate. I probably will get intimidate high enough just to, in case it's needed. You take one click intimidate, pop this, and hope in 6 seconds people can get raised. Can be good, although marginally good. But still, you'll be left 50 hit points from here, another 60 from here. I mean, that's important. Now we here have 15 hit points, sure. Here we have repair health bars. Not important, I wouldn't take this anyway. You should be in your team account if you want to tank. Balance is not important. And scales, well, you know, but those are not important. These also apply only in element and body, and it's 6 PR. I mean, not bad, but not that good either. Oh, here we have an SLA to repair life pad damage, and that is actually good because you add irregular spell as well. But I always take down some meta magic, and even with those down, it still costs 34 spell points, while with this, and the 2 spell points go down 2 seconds, regular one. As 3-4 seconds, basically the SLA is better than the actual spell. Yeah, so you lost this SLA, these ones, if you want to consider or follow my build, but still you can use the regular ones because all your healing can be done with this basically, and I think there are others as well. And also you could add the blade forge ones. Here we have two critical atomic life wounds. Also you have also, you have the seals from here and the life from here. So even your red healing, even if not for you, for everyone else, but it can also heal you. With spell point cost so low, you probably will be a better healer than in regular play. At least you can heal for longer. Yeah, that's amazing. Here we have regular action boost defense for 5. I believe it becomes 15 armor class regular and PR. And the plus 6 says, well, or plus 6 okay. But while under this effect, you do not automatically save interest on a roll of 1. So that's amazing. Again, very amazing. That because if you were, like, I would probably take this if I'm running it in, well, I have the light armor because I like to run La Mania Lag, I believe. Yeah. As I was saying, I am in Light Armor because sometimes I want to pop in Shadow Dancer and use the evasion. And now with that, I get the immunity because I still have 64 and I still miss. Basically, 4 intelligence and seems so that other another 2 because I am slightly so 66 on reflex save, Not bad. Well, that's pretty good. And I think I need to... Okay. Yeah, it's enough. Here we have... Plus, you can get plus 10 to the maximum caster level of the mixture. Let's see. This ability has maximum caster level of 5. And you can get to 15. That's a lot. With this, you get to 25, which is maximum anyway. So that's amazing as well. This is considered a mixture. I believe so, but it does not cap apparently. So, yeah. Here we have, yeah, plus 3 ammo custom maximum attacks. I will take this because this dodge applies. This now won't, but this apply. So yeah. Here we have converter. Target player, island or path. At touch range, takes 100% base healing from repair spell for the next 3 minutes. Has no effects on construct or NPCs. This overriding advanced base healing for repairs. So I believe this basically if you have the construct essence that gets you this 50% bonus for artificial, you can get 100, and people who usually don't get it at all. Will have repair and or even yourself. If you have nothing, you can get 100, and then with this, you have plus 30, and also you have all the other, I mean, the bonus you can get anywhere else. That's amazing. Costs 5 spell points, cooldown 3 minutes, duration 3 minutes. So yeah, you can keep it on, and also that means that if you are in a raid and you have your well-being fighter or whatever which is tanking, you can use your reconstruct as true healing as well as this. So yeah, you will be a better healer than a cleric. Yeah, amazing. Here we have Kinect Discharge, melee cleave attack, plus 3, weapon enemy, 2d6 force damage, which plays with 200% melee power. Probably melee artificial like it, it doesn't seem so good, down 10 sexual. Keep you can't do anything with that. Yeah, I mean exactly, but nothing special. Area intelligence or constitution, probably intelligence. Wording construct, you get a drone, set to counter magical spells. Every 10 seconds for 1 minute, you and your nearby allies gain a plus 3 attack bonus to training spell and against magic and against traps. So basically most things except maybe prisons and natural disease. So cooldown 3 minutes and last for 1 minute, so you can keep all resources. But still, yeah, it's me. I don't know if I get it. Nice, but not that amazing. I mean, there are better things around. Now we have reinforced armor. Up to plus 50% armor class from armor. And ogres and I guess it's cool. I don't know. How much do you get usually? Usually it's a plus 14. With metal body and plus 26 with adamantine body. I don't know if that means if I take this out, how much do I lose? That was 38. So let's see if something 10 max damage is now less than 4 I was missing. So I get 27, and usually it should be 14. I don't get by that. So that makes no sense. I don't get how this works. I think if I get plus 50%, I should get it. Okay, let's see. I put one bond, 15% more, which is 4. Now I have 30, so I should be 75. A total, I was at 67, now I'm 83. So that is a 16, so I get a 32 usually. So it's not bad. You probably would be more with augmenting body. Yeah, I believe it's nice, although not amazing. I won't take this, but nothing should. Now we have repaid moderate damage as an SLA, 64 second cooldown, and just 4 star points. Amazing. Same thing as here. What was the other? Same things. Amazing feeling. And we have country components. Oh, so I believe, I don't know if these actually ask you to have the components. Usually they don't, but I think this also works with the regular spells, which you might want to use, I believe. Yeah, I will say I won't use the regular spell, but I just use this, the 6 second cooldown, and 8 second cooldown is usually good enough since you have this for the tank. Anyway, so okay, now we have here, we are writing constitution intelligence. Nothing else, no. Here we have boasting construct. We created the monster who was supposed to protect with protect portions. Added 10 seconds for 60 seconds. You and your mentor Ale get 5 determination bonus to be around and around. 3 minutes cooldown. I don't know because this says 1 minute and then says 3 minutes, so I will check it. Let's see. Okay. Boston construct. I'm curious. If it is just a 50 second cooldown of my 1 minute, that's amazing. It's always on. Otherwise, meh. I think that the same as this though, so probably, well, let's see, I would actually use both this ability. So full direction, okay, I will put it on the side. So the cooldown is actually 1 minute, and it appears as, oh, it's a graphical effect. See, yeah. Nice. Nice artwork. Yeah, maybe this looks, I really like it. Let's see this. And that is the, oh, another cup. Nice, I really like it. Oh, and let's see the converter. It has some graphical effect as well. Still on this finger, or because it has no effect on people. Let's see if the distortion I can get it to someone. By the way, this is the commemorative anniversary thing. Since when we are separate. I don't remember that NPC. Maybe it's not. Okay. Stay right there. Yes, staying right there. So, no. I hope I don't get too much life there. Alright, no, that's constant. I need a flashy. Okay, that's a flashy. Converter. Oh, yeah. See that? Here's something as well. Okay, it appears those stay on you anyway. So that's good. Because you can hit it on this one. Although determination bonus, I think, yeah, no, it's the same as the warlocks, so won't stack. But I mean, if you don't have a warlock, that's good. Here we have Reconstruct SLA. That's amazing. You don't need to be a bait project. Any hunger. Amazing, just amazing. Oh yeah. I mean, Blade Forger now is worthless if an artificial at least level 4, which you probably want to be just for these two SLAs anyway. Just amazing. Never been a better moment to be an artificer. Now we have kinetic charge. You charge up energy for susceptible hits with your melee attacks. Passive. Anytime you hit an atomic enemy, you have a chance to gain a stack of kinetic charge. Each stack you have a plus one ship bonus to AC per 3 artificial level. Attacks up. 5 times. So each charge will usually give you less 6 ship bonus, which will become 30 after all the stack. I don't know what the chance is, but still those each stack lasts 15 sec, so yeah. And won't work with legend weapon. The active is when this ability is to be on, using kinetic charge will clear all the stack kinetic charge and slow all affected enemies by 10% per cleared stack. So you will get a 50% to slow effect, so better than the slow spell. And it has stated that there is a save, so amazing. I think these are the best ones, so I will keep them last. Here we have, oh yeah, two critical things, critical mixture. I don't remember if that was what was there, but another amazing spell. 15, the 12 second cooldown, 5 life points, spell points. Perfect. And it will have a 30 action caster level, so bollocks. Here we have regeneration, post horse length by arcane energy capable of repairing damage. Allies equal to your artificial level, repair for 1 point per 3 artificial level as long as they are near you. This lasts for 3 minutes plus blah blah blah. So for 50 spell points with a marginal important cooldown, you get an aura like, I mean, an aura like, I can't believe this. I need to see it, to see if it works on you as well. I believe it does, but I can just then imagine. Also, I want to see the graphical effects of this, if any. Oh, yeah. Regeneration construct, it says, yeah. There's no image as you see. So, this is kinetic charge. Oh, yeah, maybe with another weapon. It appears there's no visual effect, probably it will be wonders of discharge, and I want to see it. So we are in the test stage, so I can just go here to test it out. I believe that's not true stuff. So here we have the cobalt. Plus good out of that. So we are getting some charges. When we have 5, it should explode. I don't see it. Maybe I'm missing something. Kinetic discharge. Oh, this. I'm an idiot. So, kinetic discharge. There. Q. So, yeah, there are some effects. Yeah, okay. So I will send city over the generating constant. Yeah, it is real you as well. Oh, I want that guy that will to feel regenerating. Let's convert him. And now you will kill them. And you own their graphical effect. Nice, so if we put all together, holding, bolstering, and regenerate, yeah, all three. Oh my god, that's amazing. I really like it. Let's see if we have anything else. Yeah, that was that. Yeah, little gray ones at no maximum caster level. That includes, it includes construct. Yeah, no, I don't believe in it. not a repair, but still that's amazing. So what do you have here? Okay, you need to be approved for the OF constellations. You get a total of 15 MRR and 6 constitution. You can no longer use division. Okay. Do one set with the primary 3-4. Okay. It's still a plus 6 constitution. And a plus 15 MRR as well. So, yeah, I don't know. Can I get all this stuff without sacrificing too much? I mean, yeah, I will sacrifice plus 1 critical threat range, and yeah, I'm sacrificing plus 1 critical multiplier, as well as some movements or some spell parts power as well, and I'm sacrificing weapon attachment and power check weapon and 20 range power and 10 bonus to normal speed, but I mean 6 constitution, 15 MR, like that, all that stuff, the aura, the okay, this whatever. All this spell, let's see what they are. Okay, no spell. What? 20% rush bonus to maximum points, and it's ratio. So stacks with where you have enemy setting. And the ability, I believe, is... Where is it? Is it this? No. Yeah. This is an inside. So, it could have both. So, I just use... I usually have 1060 in... Legendary Dragon. I'm curious to see what I can get. 20%. And finally we have Distant Fish. You perform dispelling card controls and taking effects. Yeah, this is not that good. And yeah, it's basically another Arbor Beam. Oh, you could use that if you have like charisma damage and such. So yeah, good, but not amazing. I just need to see this. And let's take this and this. And these are somewhat random. So with that, just that, I get 1500, and then if I make this active, yeah, La Mania is kind of lagging. An artificial with 1080. 820 points. That's just. And you still miss these as well. Just for the sake of. I just want to see what I can get. 20. Yeah, 25. So I need to spend 7 more. I probably go for this. Just for the sake of. And then get this. And this. Yes. I can get this. Just because you can, you should go for this thing. Yeah, I should probably take 2 points from somewhere. Probably these two. Do it not that, but it, I mean, sure, I lost some DPS, but. Oh, I need to see for how much those hit me right now. The bombs to crush the level is on the foot. And anyway, I also want to see. So that is wrong because should be always a yeah. 50. This is for a lot. And this is at Elva. Which is 6 for 17. Just not because of this. You just buff yourself. It's yeah. So that is all for Wolfwalls for the Manicity set. And now we will go to see. For droids. So, boy. I tried to figure out, and we need an epic as well. And where is that? Epic output. Yeah, that one. So. First epic. Where's that? This is the right one. This is the left one. I wonder if the cache is stupid. Oh yeah, and we have to choose. Let's go divine and place. Yeah, sure. Okay, we'll try to do this as quick as possible and over. So much more stuff. That's we can now this faster. All right. to implement. This is just the end. Yeah, good one. That's helpful, but whichever just got there. Yeah, that's basically good. And so we just want to put everything up because we will be implementing it. You know what? I'm an idiot. That's a response. So, let's save it. Okay. Nice. And I want, I'm collecting. Don't you see it? Yeah, you are. See, in public opinion. You must have zero star. Oh, yeah, I will handle the stars. So, yeah. That's all also okay. I wish so much that you keep kept. Your selection. I mean, that you can choose, but that you see here some you know what? I will upload another video later. That's better.